Let me bring it up, bro. Yeah. Bring it.
Ass nigga for his cheddar. You done already got me for a rib. Now you expect me to get you my skrilla? That's like trying to take an axe from a killer. You obviously are familiar with the hand that I'm down to deal you. You better ask Corella, your ass have been missing like Amelia Earhart. Coming up shoulders, Napoleon Bonaparte. I'm trying to concentrate on putting hits up on the chart, because girlfriend wants the love just as much as me. So why in the world should I have to give her my money? I gotta admit she stunned me, baby doll, must think I'm a dummy. At first it was cool, consultation, she acting chummy. But after some publicity, I'm pissed to the point of all festivity. She's switching her friendship, trying to get with me. She's shiftier than a professional grifter. Now I'ma have to shake the spot like a shoplifter. Yeah. In this tomfoolery, still buying women jewelry after being treated so cruelly. There she go, trying to coax me, hoax me, blowing me smoke screens, hoping to get me open like high beams on one of these dope fiends. Seductive talk, drastic change in the way you walk. Lady, I've been noticing lately you got your eyes peeled like a hawk. It seems strange how abruptly things began to change. I remember the time when you didn't even want to know my name, let alone let me run game. That's a shame. It's strange the limits you'll go to just to gain fame. But since you're looking proper, right now I'll do nothing to stop you. Just sit back and watch you try and turn me into a frequent shopper. But that's not the idea I had in mind. I'm thinking about the bubble grind and deciding whether or not there'll be a next time. So check my resume, regardless of what you say. If it's games you want, then baby doll, it's games you'll play. Out at my ranch house with a frilly blouse, with a filly in your mouth, with thoughts of a big willy spouse. Without one clerical skill, it'd be a miracle if you could write a check and mill it off to pay the bills. Talk about getting me for meals, get for real. It ain't going down like that, girl, what's the deal? You wanna woo me into a drunken stupor to help yourself to a healthy scooper? My cream? Claiming you on my team? But in the meantime, the sex is getting sweaty, and it's becoming apparent that you just wasn't ready. Your aspirations of cash begin to dwindle as I kindle a flame of love woven on golden spindle. You thought it'd be simple to take me, but that couldn't make me or break me. Now I got you wondering whether or not to love or hate me. But ask yourself, baby, what have I done for you lately?
Time you said you want free. Come to find out all you want's my money. Taking you out, you're not.